I don't hear that very often. Okay. I like good films, yeah. One of my key parts, okay. I like good films, and ekna sare nominations mile hain, so why not? Get a chance to see it. Must see it. Anything else? Anything else?
Oh, tackle.
मुझे यार मुझे फिल्में पसंद हैं और इसीलिए मैं इसी प्रोफेशन में हूँ. एंड आई थिंक हॉलीवुड फिल्मों में क्या है, क्या है कि एक एक ऑनेस्टी का जो लेवल है वो बहुत ज़्यादा है और वो देखने में मज़ा आता है. क्यों मेरी दुखती रख पे हाथ रख रहा है यार? नहीं, ऐसा नहीं है, ऐसा नहीं है. यार इट्स लाइक आई टेल यू ऑनेस्टली, मैंने कई बार कह चुका हूँ मैं बहुत ही सुस्त आदमी हूँ. बिग बॉस के वक्त तो आई डेंट वॉन्ट टू एनी फर्दर दैन दैट. जॉली का इत्तेफाक है, एंड एज आई सेड अर्लियर आई एम वेरी हैप्पी अक्षय डूइंग इट. अक्षय मेरी बातें होती रहती है, एंड आई थिंक इज डन अ डैम गुड जॉब. आई एम वेरी हैप्पी एंड आई रियली होप द फिल्म डज वेल. नहीं, मैंने अभी देखूंगा, मैं खुद इरादा प्रमोट करने में लगा हूँ. I'm sorry, but this is a sad situation that I think there's a good chunk of money that goes into the government's pocket from the Bollywood industry, and unfortunately we are targeted, we are crashed, and we are threatened, and all that happened, and nobody can share. It's a sad thing.
The last one that I did, I can't tell
you what happened.
What happened? What happened?
What journalist award? Very good, yeah, it should happen. You're on your knees. I want you to win the award, my friend. No, it's a good thing. I think, you know, every job, when you are appreciated, it's a wonderful thing.
We can make this expandable.
Expandable awards for journalists. Please, go for it, yeah. मैंने अभी कहा यार, मैंने बोला बहुत गलत है यार, ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए, ये बहुत ही गलत है. आई थिंक कहीं पे हमारी सरकार को ये सोचना चाहिए कि एक ऐसी कम्युनिटी है जो ईमानदारी से काम करती है, टैक्स भरती है, थोड़ा तो ख्याल रखे. कहीं गैंगस्टर्स आते हैं, कहीं कोई सेना आ जाती है, ना कोई आ ही जाता है, और जिसके मूड में जो आता है करता है. तो आई थिंक इट्स एब्सोल्युटली रॉन्ग, बट आई होप समबडी डज समथिंग. थैंक यू.
Yeah,
there is only one thing. Again, I don't know all the details.
But as a young filmmaker and as someone who has a lot of respect for Sanjay Bhansali, it was very horrible to watch. It was very demeaning, embarrassing. One felt very bad watching. So obviously, like, I think it's a horrible thing that happened, and it shouldn't be happening. And I feel like, I think, again, I'm not senior enough to say it, but I think the producer is great, and a lot of people in the film community have come out and spoken up against it. Actually, he started shooting Raju and Anand's film. So we are hoping that he will be done with that film by the time we start.
Good? Alright?
Thank you so much.
What do you make of the union budget so that we can get the
finance? To be
very honest, you know, today was my first off day, so I slept till lunchtime. I missed the live telecast, so I've just sort of got a few indicators of what has happened. So I'm not really in a position to be able to intellectually sort of speak about what the budget is. I just got a few things about the tax rates and got a few things about some of the infrastructure investments that they're increasing. So I don't really have the details to be able to talk properly about the budget. As always, I don't think we ever get anything. That's a little surprising and it's a little disappointing. Every year we expect that there will be some sort of serious look at Bollywood. I think they just don't take us seriously as an industry. So I don't think the little issues that we have, I don't think they're important enough to be really considered in the Union budget. Unfortunately.
चर्चा हुई है उस वक्त भी जब मैं शूट कर रहा था कि लंदन में क्योंकि वी शेयर रिलेशनशिप विद जूनी डेंच ही इज आल्सो वर्क विद इन मैरीगोल्ड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी फॉर हिम वेरी हैप्पी फॉर एवरीवन एंड गॉड एंड इट्स अ ट्रू स्टोरी आई थिंक ये साल काफी ट्रू स्टोरीज का है.